should I moan? Cause when I get you alone, you know I'll be here okay.
Today we're very honored to be able to play as the Beatles. Mm-hmm. So let's do a little introduction. My name is Nelson. I'll be playing Sir Paul McCartney on bass.
Hello, I'm George, and I'll be playing Shane. No, it's the other way around. My name is Shane, and I'll be playing George Harrison.
My name is Lynn, and I will be John Lennon for tonight.
Thank you.
Oh, we got Lennon fans here.
Oh,
wow.
No one cares about Ringo.
Lots of pressure.
No one cares about Ringo. The gentleman at back.
Elvin playing Ringo.
Alright, let's carry on our next song. This one's called Can't Buy Me Love. Can't buy me love.
I can hide.
something. I think you understand. When I send you something, I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. And when I touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling that my love. Something I think you understand. When I said something, I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand.
Thank you. Yeah, that's right. This next song is a song which the Beatles themselves have not really performed live, I think. But we're gonna try and attempt and do it, pay a little tribute.
The album Beatles for Sale, released in 1964.
Yes, you know, shoo. Hope you need my love, babe. Just like I need you.
In fact, the only one that's not knighted.
Hits things, makes noises. But if you guys know this one, sing along.
Because we need a little help from you guys.
That's right.
From all our friends over here at Beatles Estate. Is that okay? Yeah?
Woo!
You
got little light sticks around, right?
Yeah, it's time to use them.
You have light sticks.
You've got light sticks.
I have drumsticks.
I'm gonna get myself one as well. Alright, featuring Mingo on the vocals.
Let's go.
If I sang out of tune, would you stand up and walk out of me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Ooh, I get high with a little help from my friends. Ooh, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. My love is away.
There's a world we just to be alone.
And how do I feel at the end of the day?
Except that you're on your own.
But no, I get by with a little help from my friends. Ooh, I get high with a little help from my friends. Ooh, I got shy with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love.
Would you believe in the love of a sight?
Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time.
What do you see when you turn out the light?
I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. Oh, I get by with the help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Ooh, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I just want someone to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Ooh, I get high with a little help from my friends. I gotta try with a little help from my friends. Oh yes, I get high with a little help from my friends. A little help from my friends. Thank you.
Thank you.
this next song is the most covered Beatles song in the world, with thousands and thousands of different versions. And here for you to play this song all by himself is Sir Paul.
Okay, I need your help because I'm singing alone and playing alone, so I need everybody's help for this one, okay? So the first word of the song is not today. It's not tomorrow. It is next week. Okay, and then next week then I play. You guys ready? Alright, ready to sing along? I can't hear you, Venus, you ready?
Paul McCartney. Yeah, you guys have been a wonderful crowd, man. This song is taken from our latest album back in 1970. It's been a long time. We have not released any new music. Apparently, two of us are still here. Oh, we're gonna. Oh, wait. We're gonna switch a bit of instruments here and there. So, if you know the Beatles songs, Paul McCartney will play some piano. So, can you guess what song is this? What? Why are you so clever? Why cannot it be another song? Why cannot it be Lady Banana? All right, here we go. This one's called Let It Be. When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Yeah. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom.
wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, oh, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when the night's grown, people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be. Oh, let it be, let it be, let it be, oh, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. Oh, let it be, let it be, let it be, oh, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. It's only three simple words, three simple words. Let it be. Okay, sing along with us. You guys ready? Ready? Here we go. One, two, three. Yeah, let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Oh, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom. Let it be. And when the night cloudy, there is still a light that shines on me. Shine on till tomorrow, let it be. I wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Awesome crowd.
All right, hey. Let's do this one.
Okay.
Let's go. And one, two, three.
In the town where I was born, lived a man that sailed to sea, and he told us of his life in the land of submarines. So we sailed into the sun until we found a sea of green, and we lived beneath the waves in our yellow submarine.
Come on, sing along!
We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. Yellow submarine, the yellow submarine, the yellow submarine. And our friends are all aboard, many more of them live next door. Then the band begins to play. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine.
Oh, spare part, I'm hooked up the cable. Ah, Captain. Ah.
Let's live a life of ease.
Life of ease.
Every one of us is all we need.
Is all we need.
Sky of blue.
Sky of blue.
And sea of green.
Sea of green.
In our yellow.
In our yellow.
Submarine. A yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. A yellow submarine.
Yellow Submarine, Ringo on vocals again, man.
We'll get back to Ringo singing again with all. Alright, this next song, we're gonna do a little cover. As you all know, Beatles actually sang a lot of covers.
Yeah.
Anybody know what some of the covers that Beatles sang?
Shout out loud,
you guys know.
You know, early in their career, they were a cover band touring in Hamburg, touring
right.
Liverpool.
That's right. So this next song was originally recorded in October 25th, 1950.
Wow.
I think it's a guy, Meredith Wilson. So, in 1959, this song became the first of four US top 40 hits. And it was recorded by the Beatles in 1963.
Mm.
Alright. So, beautiful number. This one's called Till There Was You.
John Lennon didn't really like it, so I'm not gonna like it too, to keep in line, because I think he did not understand the lyrics.
I remember John Lennon was quoted as saying Paul and his granny songs again.
Mm.
What
something like
this. Or, a sweet love song or something like that.
This is a very inclusive song. So Desmond first, Desmond and Molly, right?
It's a story of Desmond and Molly.
Yeah, so Molly puts on the makeup and then after that Desmond puts on her makeup too. Right?
Alright, okay. Pick up the pace a little bit, okay?
Yeah.
yes, she knows you're not the hurt kind. She says she loves you, and you know that can be bad. She loves you, and you know you should be bad. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. With a love like that, you know you should be bad. You know it's up to you. I think it's only fair. I can hurt you too. Apologize to her. She says she loves you, and you know that can't be bad. She loves you, and you know you should be glad. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. With a love like that, you know you should be glad. With a love like that, you know you should be glad. With a love like that, you know you should.
Getting to us.
You guys want to dance? You guys want to dance? Yeah. I see a few people standing there. I see a few ladies standing up. I saw her standing there. I saw her standing there. I saw them standing there. You guys want to go? You guys ready? You guys ready? Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, go!
Oh,
you very much. And on behalf of the band and everybody, we hope we've passed the audition. So thank you very much. We're going to take a short break.
We'll see you guys later.
Bye. We call ourselves PennyLane, and the last time that we did a Beatles tribute back in 2020, was it March, I think?
Uh-huh.
That was the last time we did it here at Wheelers. So thank you very much for coming down on the Tuesday night, coming out to drink with us and party with us.
Thank you.
Give yourselves a round of applause, guys. Thank you, Wheelers.
Thank you, Wheelers, for having us. Thank you very much. All right, this next song we're going to do is the first track of the 1968 double album, The Beatles, also known as The White Album. It's something that we've never done before. I'm not sure if we did it live before as well. It's about going back to the East. It's about going back to USSR.
Been away for so long, hardly knew the place. Gee, it's good to be back home. Leave it till tomorrow to unpack my case. Never told a lie the phone. I'm back in the USSR. You don't know how lucky you are, boy. Back in the US, back in the US, back in the USSR. Great girls really knocked me out. Leave the West behind. is on. Hey, let me tell you, honey. Woo! I'm back. Hey.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Woo! Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Sing along. Okay, this next song is taken from the Rubber Soul album. The single was number one in UK as well, in the United States, Australia, Canada. They got so many number one hits, so many.
Yeah, more than 20, I think.
So many, we had a very difficult choice of choosing the songs to play tonight.
We couldn't even fit all the number ones into this tonight.
All right.
Cheers, so, everybody.
This is the seventh highest selling
cheers,
single.
Cheers. Hello.
In the 1960s.
Come on, cheers, everybody, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, put the beer down, George. We gotta work things out here. Okay, let's go. Something called We Can Work It Out.
Try to see it my way. Do I have to keep on talking till I can't go on? Why you see it your way? With the risk of knowing that I love my to be gone. We can work it out. We can work it out. What you're saying, you can get it wrong and still think that it's alright. Think of what I'm saying, we can work it out to get it straight or say goodnight. We can work it out, we can work it out. Life is very short and there's no time for us to be fighting, my friend.
What happens after We Can Work It Out?
We get the most awkward person on stage to sing a song for us.
It's true.
Yes?
The Beatles got the most awkward person on stage to sing a song. The one person that cannot hold a tune. The one person that struggles to speak in front of an audience.
You're doing quite well, bro. Not too bad. And you have the shield.
I've got many years of experience.
You can't really see your face anyway.
It's true.
Alright, Ringo's gonna do a little song for us, a little cover, originally written by Johnny Russell, performed by Buck Owens, released in 1965.
And today, 2022, performed by the Asian Ringo Starr.
You ready?
Alright, let's go.
Alright,
1, 2, 3, 4. Naturally, bet you I'm gonna be a big star.
'cause I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you come and see me in a movie. Then I know that you will plainly see the biggest fool that ever hit the big time.
For indulging the awkward member of the band.
Thank you very much. Okay, we're gonna slow things down a little bit. This is a beautiful number. It's one of the few ballads that we have never performed live before. Taken from Revolver, 1966. And a UK magazine, Mojo, actually ranked this song as number 4 of their greatest songs of all time in the year 2000. There's a beautiful song called Here, There and Everywhere. John, can I get a G, please?
To lead a better life, I need my love to be here, making each day of the believe
John.
Hey,
John,
Paul.
John, time to do some work, man.
I'm going to do a ballad.
Paul is tired.
Paul is tired, so John's going to take over and do a lead song. This is a song that definitely you guys know. But I'm going to dedicate this song to a special friend of ours, Mr. Tony Goh, who is right over there. He's the guy who put this band together many, many years ago. He has been an inspiration. He has been a legend in the Singaporean music scene. Thank you, Tony, for giving us this gift and being a second father to all of us.
Thank you. Question here. Is there anybody here above the age of 64?
Probably not. You all guys are so old, so young. Probably younger than us.
The whole table plus together 64, right?
Yes!
Hey. Okay, we're gonna do this little cute number. Sang by Paul McCartney. He actually asked, little trivia, he actually asked for this song to be sped up so that he sounds younger.
On tape, right?
On the tape.
That's, this song is very fast already. Don't go any faster, okay?
So, dedicated to all here who are younger than 64.
I heard this screaming just now. Hey, do that scream. That is like the Beatles scream. Oh my God.
Check it.
Woo! It was a Beatles
scream. You're 72? I don't. No way. No way. Hey. No way. When I want to be like you when I'm 72, so.
Can we also hijack this song? I mean, it's a song about eternal youth, right?
Yeah.
Right.
Yes.
So
yes.
We've got a couple of birthdays in the house. We can't play a birthday song because the Beatles do not play birthday songs.
Yeah, they don't.
But We're going to dedicate this one to Tua and Tarek.
And also to Omar, I think your birthday is today.
Ah.
Yeah. Okay.
All the 18-year-old kids.
Happy birthday to you guys. Let's do this song right now. Something called When I'm 64. Featuring George on the keys. Being such a wonderful crowd and singing along and dancing. All right, John.
All right.
Time for you to work again.
Yes. Song about protesting. Protesting while sleeping in a bed and growing your hair and looking really disheveled.
And it's the number one song as well.
Oh, wow. I did not know that. Dark out Southampton, trying to get the colour to France. The man in the max say you gotta go back. No, they didn't give us a chance. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, you're gonna crucify me. Finally made a plane to Paris. For a week, and these people said, "Say what you do to me." I said, "We're only trying to get us some peace." Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Saving up your money
with you but your soul. I made a nightly trip to Vienna, eating chocolate cake and a bear. The newspaper said she's gone to his hair. They look just like two ghouls and drag queens. You know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. Waiting to go when they're gonna crucify me. Caught the early plane back to London. 58 guns down in a sack. The man from the press said, "I wish you success. It's good to have the both of you back." Christ, you know he ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, you're gonna crucify me. The way things are going, you're gonna crucify me.
The Ballad of John and Yoko.
Thank you.
Let's hear some more John.
Okay. This next song is also taken from, was it the latest album? No. Second latest album, 1969. It's on Let It Be. Sorry, it's on Let It Be. 1970, featuring John on the vocals. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna need your light sticks for this one, okay?
Let's dim the lights down very low.
Can we dim the lights? Dim the lights. Cool. All right. Okay, here we go.
2, 3, 4, and...
We're suffering all like an ring into a paper cup. They slid around it past, they slid away across the universe. Place joy are drifting to my open mind, possessing and resting me. Jaiku. Nothing's gonna change my world. 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 Images of broken light which stands before me like a million eyes. They call me on and on across the universe. Roots meander like a restless inside a letterbox. They tumble blindly as they make their way across the universe. Ringing through my open bill, Saturn and inviting me. Limitless and dying love, which shines around me like a million suns. It calls me on and on across the universe. Jai Guru. Nothing. is gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world.
Now, this is a special thing, special song, apparently on Spotify.
Yes, this is the most played Beatles song on Spotify. How many millions, George? 80 plus million?
I don't know, let me check right now.
700, I'm guessing 700.
700 million?
Oh, even they know. They listen to Spotify a lot.
875 million plays on Spotify. Million. The next one is your song, Let It Be.
Let It Be. Why my song?
400 million.
So George is flexing.
Then you sing the whole set, lah.
Yeah.
You sing, lah.
I have 27 views on my YouTube video. Does that count for anything?
Okay. Something called Here Comes the Sun, right?
Here comes the sun, do-do-do-do. Here comes the sun. And you say? Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, everybody! Do-do-do-do. Here comes the sun. I say it's alright. Little darling, the smiles returning to their faces. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, do-do-do-do. Here comes the sun. I say it's alright. Sun, sun, sun. It's all right. It's all right.
much, everybody.
Thank you. All right. So we're going to pick up the pace a little bit. This was released as an A-side, the 11th single, in May 1966. You guys ready?
Good. Let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4. Paperback writer. The pace going. Anybody drove here today? Remember, if you drink, don't drive.
I drove here today.
Oh.
But, baby.
Yes.
You can drive my car.
All right. There's something called Drive My Car. Let's go.
Ask a girl what she wanted to be. She said, baby, can't you see? I wanna be famous, star on the screen, and I can do something in between. Maybe you can drive my car. Guess I'm gonna be a star. Maybe you can drive my car.
time for a few more songs before we say goodnight. All right, so.
What song is that? I don't know that song.
Never heard of that before.
I don't know that song.
Say thank you to you guys. We got one last song to go before we say goodnight.
Yeah, we're gonna thank the good people here at Wheelers and Boss Man Bunkers. Can we give a round of applause for the staff, the owners of Wheelers for having a good night, a tribute night. There's many, many tribute shows that is going on here at Wheelers. We'd like to show our love
over there.
For the Boss Man's over there.
So thank you very much.
We also like show love for Ben.
Oh,
on
Ben,
sound.
Sound and lights.
Let's show some love, guys. Ben, thank you very much, Ben. Okay, we got one more song for you, right?
All right, so thank you very much. We are PennyLane. And this is what we do.
In Penny Lane, there is a barber showing photographs of every head he has the pleasure of to know, and all the people that come and go stop to say hello. On the corner is a banker with a motor car, and little children laugh at him behind his back, and the banker never wears a mask in the pouring rain. Very strange. Penny Lane is in my ear and in my eye. There beneath the blue suburban skies, I sit and meet while back to Penny Lane. There is a barber in a gun glass, and in his pocket is the portrait of a queen. He likes to keep his fire engine clean. It's a clean machine. The middle of a roundabout, the pretty nurse is selling puppies from a tray, and though she feels as if she's in a play, she's anyway. In Penny Lane, the barber shaves another customer. We see the banker sitting waiting for a trim, and then the fireman rushes in from the pouring rain. Strange, a Penny Lane is in my ear and in my eye. There beneath the blue suburban skies, I sit and meet while back. A Penny Lane is in my ear and in my eye. There beneath the blue suburban skies.
Safe, drive safely, don't get caught, don't drink too much. If you drink, don't drive. If you drive, there's lots of grab. And we'll see you guys real soon. Thank you. You guys gotta go home, man.
One more song. Two more. One more song, one more song. What song do you wanna hear? Can you all agree on what song to do? Yeah, which one?
Okay, I think the good people here are Wheelers. Oh! Dun, 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 dun. I
think that moment. Yes, the good people are Wheelers.
Good people are Wheelers want to sing along, right? Sing along. You guys want to sing along? Make sure that...
Okay, we got to get everybody on your feet. Come on. Come on, stand up! Come on! Stand up! Come on, come on, come on! You ready? Stand up, yeah, stand up, okay? Come on, come on, come on. I see people sitting there. Nope, not playing, nope. Not playing until they stand up. That table, come on. If you can stand up, stand up. Come on! You ready?
Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. Hey Jude,
don't be afraid.
don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get her. The minute you let her under your skin, then you've been